Squirrel. Hello and welcome to Cooking with Carl. Today we're going to be cooking some squirrel. Squirrel's good. What do I say? Did you know that squirrels are often referred to as rat of the tree? I find that mildly offensive. I think they're the chicken of the tree, because they taste just like chicken. Fun facts about squirrels. Squirrels can climb trees. They eat nuts, like this nut right here. This is an acorn. Squirrels love acorns. Squirrels are really good at harassing me, but no one harasses squirrels better than me.
How they eat this?
I am the natural predator of the universe. Squirrels fear me, nothing else. And also Pepsi. We have our squirrel. It's a pretty nice sized squirrel. I caught this squirrel in the wilderness. You know, I only catch and eat anything that I can find in the wild. Anything out of the wild, I will not even touch. It's a disgrace. So, we have some seasonings here. Okay, so today, what we have to season our squirrel with is we have some Guy's all-purpose seasoning. We have Stoob's barbecue sauce, smoky mesquite version, and we have some Buffalo Wild Legs, wings, barbecue wing sauce for our squirrel here. We're gonna use some of this seasoning here. We're gonna put it on the squirrel, keep it flavorful, and these will be for the moistening factory. So we're just gonna put a little bitty dash of this on here. Oh crap. There we go. Roll that over. You wanna make sure not to over season your squirrel. Squirrel's the only meat I'll ever eat. You know that? I gotta warn you, but that's me. So, I figure we'll use some of this barbecue sauce right here. That's good. Let's see here. We'll drizzle some on. Drizzle some on the top. This will keep it nice and moist, nice and flavorful. Now we just got to get a little bit of this stuff right here. Dash that in there. That'll be pretty good. And now we just slather it all in. We just rub it in. Oh man, this is gonna be good. Yes, this is gonna be some good squirrel. So we're just gonna wrap it there. Wrap it there. Gonna make sure to get a tight seal here. And then we're gonna put this buddy on the fire. for about 20 minutes or maybe an hour, maybe 2 days, I don't know. Whatever Grandpappy feels like. Ugh. Okay, time for the fire. Ugh. Ow, that hurts. Stings like a beetle. Feels good. Right there. We'll cover that buddy up, let him cook. Yeah. And we're done. We're just gonna let that sit down for a few minutes now. Hey, Carl, you want to try some of this? It's just like old Grandpappy used to make. I murdered him. It's just like old Grandpappy. We ate it. Just like I do. I eat things only off the land. You know that. Well, this has been Cooking with Carl. Yeah! Gas pipeline, huh? That ain't gonna stop me from doing God's work.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shout?